Family of Donegal civilian Michael Leonard, who was murdered by a Royal Ulster Constabulary patrol in 1873, held an hour-long meeting with officials from the Department of Foreign Affairs. The meeting followed continued delay in securing a new inquest for Michael in the north of Ireland and British government threats to shut down all conflict-related legal cases. New evidence which the family presented in 2019 proved that Michael was not shot accidentally with a single shot as the RUC alleged, but deliberately targeted and shot at multiple times by his police killers before he could reach the sanctuary of the border and his home in Pettigo, County Donegal. British military archives discovered by the charity Paper Trail recorded that the RUC officers who killed him 200 metres from the border fired two shots at the car, which did not stop. They gave chase in a Land Rover and fired another shot which hit him. The secret British military files also included disinformation that Michael had broken through an RUC roadblock and that he and his father were members of the IRA when neither of them were. The new evidence also proved that the British state and RUC lied to the Irish government at the time.